It is the second year in this war against the Spartan scum, and our city has been beset by pestilence. Pestilence and filth. Many have died, more will die still. Look at this man trudging through the plague-ridden filth of this decrepit city-state. He is named Skapton. And he is a grave digger, like his father and his father before him. Skapton lost his father to pestilence yesterday, and now he must bear an inherited burden. This burden is Nausedos, a former member of the Zugatai. This Nausedos was a true and good smith. He would have been buried in a respectable grave, had his two sons, Kleptos and Apatros, not squandered their inheritance in order to wallow in drink and women. Now our good man Skapton must find a proper way to bury Nausedos. This was his father's final wish. However, Athens has, like the progeny of Nausedos, fallen to impiety, anarchy, and utter ruin. Yes, the veneer of civilization is thin, in word and in deed.
Thank you. Thank you. clear out?
Hi, Ray.
Nun de apola furomenoi hon prosege hegisto. Apite.
Nun de apola furomenoi prosege hegisto.
Look.
Thank you.
me.